Why do you use the library?
To get a good book.
It's a piece of, spot where we can get peace and quiet and concentrate.
I use the library to read books. I use the library to stay updated with tech news.
I use the library to create a national level science fair project.
I use the library to research on complex projects.
I use the library because it's a great resource for all different types of information, from books to magazines and newspapers. It's very valuable.
It's a nice quiet place for me to just chill on my prep to do research or homework or even just listen to music and stuff. And it's really convenient to ordering books from other school libraries, which I can do here.
Well, mainly it's due for like research. It's a quiet place where I can concentrate on homework, get projects done, and at the same time, I can just listen to music.
I use the library to look up important information.
I use the library to get books so I can read them during reading period in the morning.
I use the library mainly for social reasons, but when I need help to find research and books, she helps me with that because I don't know what's going on.
I use the library for creative outlet after school and other times when I'm waiting throughout the school day so that I don't get into trouble or do other things I'm not supposed to, and just to read and learn.
I use the library to study hard, get my work done, and meet new people.
I use the library to study and get new books to read and make new friends.
To study and get information.
Why do you think the library is important?
I think the library is important because books are very good tools for people.